How about another little rockabilly song called Milkcow Blues Boogie?
Something.